Stand by.
Cue orchestra.
WLW Radio and WLW Color Television present Ruth Lyons.
She was known as the first lady of television, affectionately called Mother. Ruth Lyons was so much more than an entertainer. Her story is legendary.
She built a dynasty that will never be seen quite the same way again. And she turned her future into something very special. She was amazing.
The first woman to host a national daytime talk show in America. It's been said that she was so popular, tickets to her show were sent out 3 years in advance. People came from all over to see Ruth Lyons and the 50-50 Club, the highest rated daytime show in the nation, and what an experience. Ruth entertained millions in her career, yet her passion was helping children. In 1939, Ruth visited Cincinnati's Children's Hospital and saw a need. While Cincinnati was celebrating the holidays with decorations and parties on the outside, inside the hospital, there were no decorations, no parties, not even a Christmas tree. Ruth vowed to change that. Ruth asked her listeners for help, and her fans responded with donations. $1,000 was collected, marking the beginning of the first ever Ruth Lyons Children's Fund.
Such a worthwhile thing, and it has done so much and meant so much to so many hospitals and sick children.
Today, the Ruth Lyons Children's Fund holds true to Ruth's mission, but in a bigger way. Helping hospitals all over Greater Cincinnati, including one that specializes in saving the tiniest of lives.
I've witnessed tears before. They're very sometimes taken back by such a generous thing because there's so much time and effort put into making these.
Every baby in Good Sam's NICU gets a handmade quilt. No two are alike. The fabric comes from the Ruth Lyons Children's Fund. The babies each get a snuggly Ruth Lyons sleep sack. Moms are given books and a journal to document every heart-pounding moment. And with each milestone, the moms are given custom handmade glass beads as a way for them to remember their baby's journey.
It gives us a sense of support in order to then give that back to the parents.
They're really more than just items. It really makes this place feel more like home. It creates the environment and the care and the hope that you need to keep going.
More than three decades after her death, Ruth Lyons continues taking care of Cincinnati's children, helping area hospitals create an environment that's welcoming and supportive for kids of any age. Patients are able to spend time in activity rooms, play games, do crafts, and more.
It gave me something that I could do with my child to pass the time away, something to help ease her anxiety, something to help us to connect with each other while she was in here. It gives these children their childhood, and so that their experience in the hospital is not as scary, it's not as intimidating, and without her, that couldn't happen.
What she's done so far is amazing. They have been so wonderful with the toys and activities and keeping him actually occupied and keeping him busy because that's all he wants.
Thank you for the toys.
Ruth Lyons had an impact that stood the test of time. For decades, you've helped us keep her legacy alive by providing comfort for the thousands of children and families who come into the hospital every year. Be a part of a Cincinnati tradition and donate today. Text Ruth to 474747 or visit WLWT.com/Ruth-Lyons.